Today's Race Day Replay is brought to you by Royal Purple, the performance oil that outperforms.
They are experts in the installation and operation of the MoTeC system. Of course, the MoTeC people here today in the pit area, you can go there and ask them all the questions that you want. But ultimately, a very talented young man and comes from a great family. They've built cars before. They do all kinds of good stuff. But Carl's found his niche now with that engine tuning program. He does very well. Let's see him wheel this car here in the left-hand lane up against Mark Caruso.
They call him the Rod Father. We're going to see if the Rod Father can continue on the tires. Been on, go A to B. A lot of tire shake from the Rod Father, but he's sticking in and driving through it. 409,
wow, that was a wheel job, wow, right there, I'm going to tell you. For Mark Caruso, he was 980, 275, and then the car got really dumb on him, and he drove it right through there. Actually, the car slid out. He pedaled it and jumped back straight, and there he goes.
You've made countless modifications to maximize performance, and you haven't upgraded your engine oil? It's time to step up to Royal Purple HPS. HPS is a high-performance full synthetic with Centerlec technology and additional anti-wear compounds. And HPS safely extends drain intervals, even in the most demanding environments. Increased performance requires increased protection, which Royal Purple has delivered for over 30 years. HPS, it's the next generation of performance from Royal Purple.